take the hook out of the pack, it's already 3 degree offset. You add that to the Z-Max, you add that to a super sharp hook, and in my opinion, you've got the best wide gap hook on the market. Let me tell you something, if you fish plastics, if you fish big, bulky plastics, you need a wide gap hook, try the new VMC wide gap, you're going to catch a real bass.